We moved on to midweek against Sunderland, and the only thing we got out of the game was 3 points and a bad injury to John DeWolf, which was to rule him out for the rest of the season.
And that's it! A penalty, says the referee. Gary Bennett brings down Don Goodman. Not too much protest from the Sunderland fans. I think it was a fair decision. It's Thompson against Norman. It's 1-0! Andy Thompson! Seen Andy Thompson miss from the penalty spot this